I've had no indication that that's going to happen. Obviously, okay. There's a rumor that they're looking at a buyer, but it would be unusual for somebody to buy it and then close it down. I mean, GE's made a great investment in just the past couple of years of almost $1 billion. First Build is going to be opening up next week, which is a tremendously innovative way to co-create and co-manufacture products. So we want them to stay here and grow here, and hopefully that's GE. If it's not GE, it would be a successor company. But any of those type of questions, that really needs to go to GE.
Okay. Last one, sir. Being a businessman, I guess the only question I would have is, why would this move, I guess, although it is a rumor, why would it make sense, I guess, on GE's part for them to go under new ownership, do you think? I know it's speculation, but...
Well, you can read what GE's chairman says about this. I mean, they're looking for global product lines that have high growth potential. So the appliance business is primarily a domestic product line, not totally. And then it's a very mature market. So if GE strategically doesn't want to play in those markets, then obviously they buy and sell assets accordingly.